When I was four, I was obsessed with the programme Brookside, and my parents took me to the set and I was made up. And then years later, I found out that you can't even go to the set of Brookside. My parents had just taken me to a cul-de-sac and called it Brookside.